Hello and welcome to new tutorial video. This one is about changing a Facebook page link. If you have a link that's looking like this, you'll need to collect some likes, followers. Then you need to click here and settings and privacy, settings. And you need to set username, so click here. Now username, I will take this one. So in case it's not available, you can add something dot. And click here on save changes. Insert your profile password. And you'll get link like this. Thank you for watching. Bye bye.